your future. That's important. That is very important. She walked away from
the French.
You want to take a picture of me smelling them?
One second.
Otherwise, I put somebody there. I'm going to put a vessel down.
My family was laughing.
I think it's just so bad.
Yeah, my age and all their close
friends. I bet you. So, yeah.
She has an organic mango farm in the outskirts of Hyderabad. It's about 50 kilometers from Hyderabad. We've been there in March before the harvest season has started and have seen. So that is the results which we presented today here. Then Mrs. Shalini Baguka, she is producing as an she is producing cheeses. Yeah? In a little bit different way than what you most probably know from the supermarket. We personally went to see her garden, full of different types of flowers. She will come back to that later on. And she is flavoring the local cheese made out of local milk in different ways. But I'll leave it up to her to explain it.
Thank you.
And then Chiam. Chiam is having a business which is called Jiva Organics. And she is delivering organic fruit and vegetables. Organic dry goods in Banjara Hills, Kibbutz Hills, and Hyatt City. People expect that we have organized that. We have partnered up with three organic suppliers or producers. Mrs. Sharika, she has an organic mango farm in the outskirts of Hyderabad. It's about 50 kilometers from Hyderabad. We've been there in March. Before the harvest season has started and have seen. So that is the results which we presented today here. Then Mrs. Shalini Baguka, she is producing as an she is producing cheeses. Yeah? In a little bit different way than what you most probably know from the supermarket. We personally went to see her garden, full of different types of flowers. She will come back to that later on. And she is flavoring the local cheese made out of local milk in different ways. But I'll leave it up to her to explain it.
Thank you.
And then Chiam. Chiam is having a business which is called Jiva Organics. And she is delivering organic fruit and vegetables for organic dry goods in Banjara Hills, Kibbutz Hills, and Hyatt City. People expect.
You know, it is very closely linked to what the French would call relish, you know, which is the process of gently nurturing a wine or a cheese through its various processes, right from when it begins. So that is, when does the cheese begin? That means you give it the milk and comes and pastures. So right from that process is the pressure process of gently nurturing. It's a process of calm, unhurried patience and not pushing nature. You just let nature be. And a lot of patience. More than anything, it's about the skill and the passion. It's something that requires high octane passion. Rest always follow one's just somebody asked me. How do you so it's got a very gingery, lemony, flavor. A lot worldwide, we are using a lot of flowers for cooking. And I use a lot of flowers. Obviously, we are edible. But, this is how we. So that's where the experimentation begins. When you cook. You know, we have fresh zucchini flowers, we have all kinds of herbs that go into our cheeses. let's say mangoes are in, let's say my brother got fresh mango, which is called tota pali, which is a really local mango, which is sweet when it is raw. Then you put it in the oil with the cheese pearls. It's very instinctive, you know, it's what we call artisan. It's it works by instinct, it's like a canvas, you know. You just, more than anything, it's about the skill and the passion. You know, it's something that requires high paid passion. Rest always follow one. Somebody asked me, how do you do it? So it's got a very gingery, lemony, you know, flavor. And now, worldwide, we are using a lot of flowers for cooking. And I use a lot of flowers. Obviously, we are edible. But, you know, this is how we, so that's where the experimentation begins when you cook. You know, we have fresh zucchini flowers. We have all kinds of herbs that go into our cheeses. Let's say mangoes are in, let's say my brother got fresh mango, which is called tota pali, which is a really local mango, which is sweet when it is raw. Then you put it in the oil with the cheese pearls. It's very instinctive, you know. It's what we call artisan. It's it works by instinct. It's like a canvas, you know. You just so it's got a very gingery, lemony, you know, flavor. And now, worldwide, we are using a lot of flowers for cooking. And I use a lot of flowers. Obviously, we are edible. But, you know, this is how we, so that's where the experimentation begins when you cook. You know, we have fresh zucchini flowers. We have all kinds of herbs that go into our cheeses. Let's say mangoes are in, let's say my brother got fresh mango, which is called tota pali, which is a really local mango, which is sweet when it is raw. Then you put it in the oil with the cheese pearls. It's very instinctive, you know. It's what we call artisan. It's it works by instinct. It's like a canvas, you know. You just
I won't dwell too much on the health benefits because you're all here. I'm sure you're aware of what organic is all about, what it does to your health. So I skip this and I talk about the environmental benefits because, you know, that's where I come from. I'm into it because I believe it's the right thing to do. You know, in a world where, you know, you have depleted resources and oil, you know, we're not going to be sure about how long it's going to last, water, we are over.